gents. I'm just going to show you on this quick video on how to cut in around the socket, the Emulsion round it the proper way without using masking tape. So again, I've got a 4-inch synthetic brush, nice stiff bristle brush. I've just scraped some little lumps off the walls because it's just newly skimmed plasterboard. So load your paint up like so, and slowly just work your brush into the bottom of the socket, like so. Same on the top. Nice sharp line onto the socket. Same there. And same there. Now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to cut the bottom of the skirt and board in like so. Now what I do, so you kiss brush marks, people don't want brush marks, I prefer a slight orange paint effect. So I'm going to load the roll up with paint again, and then I'm just going to roll up to the socket by not touching it, just doing it make all the brush marks like so. Blend it into the wall so when you roll it all looks the same and not great big brush marks around the socket. Thank you for watching and see you next time.